I knew I wanted to control my destiny, so I knew I needed revenues right fucking now. Like, I needed the revenues now. So I funded the company myself, but I did every horrible thing in the book to just get revenues right away. I mean, we gave our users poker chips if they downloaded the Zwicky toolbar, which was like, I don't know. I downloaded once, I couldn't get rid of it. So we did anything possible to just get revenues so that we could grow and be a real business.